guess it comes down to a simple choice, really. Get busy living, or get busy dying.